I'm getting really fed up with this fight. I cannot predict what she's going to do or when she's going to do it.
Yep. Here,
well, sometimes I can predict it.
Yep.
Come on.
Shot like this before. And you're gonna be hearing the low HP sound for a long time. Is her red hits and threes. That was fast. And there we go. I'm dead. Okay. One more try. Come on. One bar health. Come on. I beg you. Slow red. Fast.
Come
on. Yep. Enough. Those moments when the doom is so intense you can't even speak. This is one of those times. A long time to release your combos. Like that one right there. She always counters immediately when you do that. Slow red. Fast. Melee counter. Lag. Once again, this is what we have at the time. Shiv is the same thing twice, good to know. When she's done with the Furies, counter. It's gonna get more difficult soon. Hit me! I should have done that. Hit me! Come on. I haven't figured out how to counter that yet.
Enough.
Making it more difficult soon.
Come on.
She's gonna switch it up. Not yet. Hit me! Let's not go, I take that back. Oh my lord. Okay. As you could tell, this fight is not easy. Or I'm just stupid. Either way. This is the torment I've been enduring for the last hour. I'm progressing, but it's still amazing. I mean, frustrating. By the way, thank you for watching through this amazing experience. See you in 5 minutes.